There you go. I don't know if that's going to be worth anything, but it'll end up in the close-ups, in the micro close-up. I just brought generic rainbow tissue paper for today's tissue fest. They usually last for a few, actually, so for several tissue pits. I was looking through all the tissues we have. There's a lot of fun ones, but not enough, I don't think, to fill it, so I'd have to be more clever. Chickens! Where's everybody else? We're having fun! Chickens! Come on, you want to see the skin film? Raindrop, why are you on top of this? That's cool that you figured it out. I come down here and play with something better. Hey, Wellington. Welly, what do you think? It's cute, you guys are all in here. It's not even a tissue yet. You don't even know how fun this is going to be. I've got to get moving, but I just had to check the cameras. I might have to even get more than I brought. I have to go down and get more tissue. Let's see that. Well, I think this has twice as much as I just added, so. Let's see. Serenity, I know you would have fun with this. Where are you? Serenity? Can you guys see the elephant fight going on behind me? So then I heard that galloping upstairs. Come on. We have to go get just a few more. These don't exactly match, but that's all right. So, we can have some there anyway. These are some that were kind of sitting loose for some reason. They even say Mr. A on them for some reason. Even if they've already opened and just sitting there and kind of wrinkled up. They must have come in a package or something. There was this, it was also sitting there loose, not quite as wrinkled. White and green and polka dots for some reason. Here, Dan. You from? Serenity. Serenity. If you bring your spring in there, you'll never see it again, Val.
this up for you guys. There we go. What do you think, buddy? Can we check this out? What do you think, huh? This is a big kid game. You a big kid? I don't want you to freak out. I want you to see what's going on here before you freak out. Okay. You're looking so suspiciously at me. All I did was bring you downstairs, Serenity. It's not like I offended your whole family for generations. Here we go. We got the tissue kiddie pool. We'll put one tissue in it. Please do it. Tissue pit and tissue kiddie pool. Special, that's way too cute. You want me to get a picture before you move? No, not really. What do you think, Serenity? This seems like the kind of thing you would enjoy. Maggie, don't start trouble, Maggie. Don't be a troublemaker. Come on, Maggie, let's go somewhere else. I don't want Serenity to have to run away on your account. Come on. So you displaced all of the water from the kiddie pool. Now it's just a kiddie pool.
That didn't work.
Kiddie pool? Kiddie.
I tried.
Whoa, hey, settle down, camera. Have this tunnel out here so it's not in the corner. The kids can come out and play out here. Ow, ow, ow. Hey, you can't bite my hand though. Okay. Let's see. What if we do this? Let's make it more fun or less fun? Or no fun? Come here. Recognize your tunnel? Your fun tunnel? Where's your sister? I think this will end the close-up that was recording itself. So if this actually did get published and you're watching it, I hope it wasn't too boring. But now if you want to have seen the rest, I guess you'll have to have watched it live.
That's what we call past perfect participle. Wait, no. Is it past perfect? Not participle. I think Raindrop lost her collar, so it's probably Raindrop. Raindrop's learned some bad habits from Spatula. Teaspoon, is that a poop announcement? Because you're in the wrong room to be announcing a poop. Do you need some attention, buddy? Hear Maggie climbing a window. Not quite where we could see it from here. It's gotta be right around the corner. Well, hopefully that was all worth it as the ending to the little close-up segment. Big custard, little custard. They really are twinsies. She's got a lot more of the classic tabby pattern to her, though. Oh, custard, don't do it. It's not going to support you. You weigh like 3-4 times what these kittens do, at least. I'm just thinking about it. Okay, now I need my coffee.